Momentous Words by Edward Rowland Sill, read for LibriVox.org by Joanna Polacina. What spiteful chance steals unawares wherever lovers come, and trips the nimblest brain and scares the bravest feelings dumb? We had 1 minute at the gate before the others came. Tomorrow it would be too late, and whose would be to blame? I gazed at her, she glanced at me. Alas, the time sped by. How warm it is today, she said. It looks like rain, said I. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.